Hello and welcome back to XCOM TV History, ladies and gentlemen. Now let's head over here.
Setting course for Mexico.
Now, because two people died last time. One of them, the gunner. We might be able to switch things around a little. Well, I'm still shaken, so I have a will of zero. I'm not bringing myself. Risto's Palace with the nickname. Okay. And then, well, I'm not bringing myself, as I said. But on the other hand, I don't want to bring two snipers either, so let's go with bringing Matt. And let's hope Matt doesn't die immediately. Because, you know, that's no fun. Did we lose? Oh, the frost bomb is still existing. I shouldn't give it to a rookie. No, maybe I should give it to like someone who can actually harness its powers up close and personal. Yeah. I was really worried I would lose that forever as well. Okay. I'm launching mission.
We're picking up a steady stream of communications coming from a hidden alien comm relay uploading data to the Advent network from this region. We have to take advantage of every opportunity to disrupt the aliens' progress on their latest operation. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. Don't leave any hostiles standing.
Prepare yourself for Operation Iron Fist!
Isn't that the Tekken tournament?
Operation Tekken!
Yeah, there we go. Excellent. Lear, I'm gonna have to have you use as much melee combat as possible. Because if Yoshimitsu is allowed to use a sword, you're allowed to use an axe. It's cool, man. It's cool.
Menace 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the
Did we just get the health bars of all our enemies? Because that's a really good advantage. Okay. You take that cover over there.
Hostiles making the rounds.
Good, good. I meant to dab, not to rotate the camera. Okay, Matt, you're moving there. Sky. Yeah, well, that's not gonna help, is it?
No.
No, it's not. Alright, well, it's gonna allow me to move up, so there's that. Same goes for Slothborn. The specialists are just hiding behind the sniper, which makes no sense whatsoever.
Heading there now.
And Lear is gonna move there. And then maybe there. And Rissel, what do you get? Yeah, you'd get killed if I sent you there. So instead, I'm gonna have you something different, like move over there. You sense didn't see any health bars that way. So if I'm lucky, there's no health bars there to begin with.
Our gremlins can attempt to access the Advent network from here. We might be able to hack their systems and get an advantage. But be careful. If they detect us, things will only get worse.
Yeah, well. I'll try that once I have actually initiated combat. Oh, so you're telling me this is blocking up the sight on at least one of our soldiers. Alright. So the sniper can't do shit right now. But that's right now.
Heading out.
Let's be fair.
Eyes on the prize.
I could make him do something really good for me. Like, I could have him initiate combat. I'll just overwatch from there. You're gonna move over there.
On the move.
And fine, that's not the best idea in the world.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
It's gonna work out just fine. Okay, you'll stay there just
orders confirmed.
So we have someone to take care, do some damage control if things go wrong. But I don't think they do. Like, there's no way things could go wrong. Unless this deals on good damage, which it does. Alright, that's how things can go wrong. There's also the option of no one actually hitting anything. Okay, well, he's the only one still standing. Like, he's the only one who could do anything. But I don't want to move him anywhere where he would not have any cover. So, this is my only option, but on the other hand, there's gonna be people coming up soon as well. So, try shooting through sky. That didn't work.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
I noticed. Good. Okay, maybe they'll move up a little. Maybe somewhere I can take advantage of their positioning. Okay, Grayson's been marked now. That's never good news. And we have an Overwatch going on. That's not really cool either. You know, we can get rid of that Overwatch really easily, I think. That's vengeance for not dying to the bullet. Alright, Slothborn. I don't really want to move you into half cover, but hey. What can I do? It's difficult times, you know? Crit, please. That was no crit. What can you do? Move there.
Heading to that location.
And join our other specialist in trying to kill the bastard. But you'll overwatch. Because I know he will move. You'll move over there to do the old thing called Overwatch, because fuck if you can hit anything from there. And you'll just rush into the corner over there and hide. You reload.
Rock and roll.
And then you'll move into this high cover as well.
Moving out.
And with my luck previously, why did I expect to hit with an Overwatch?
Get it together.
That looked like it was gonna hit. Sparky, how do you not have flank on the guy? If you move there. That'll get position, flank. There you go, promotion earned, Matt. Good for you.
Running dry.
Oh joy. I might actually want to bring Grayson up there. But I need to send someone else to scope it out first.
Got advent here.
Oh joy.
At first, Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest. We don't see a whole lot of that anymore.
Understood. Moving out.
And most everyone else is
come and get some.
ready to move into positions.
Move, move, move. Moving to designated coordinates.
Sky, where do I want you? There's some full cover over there you can
Location
take.
Location confirmed.
Oh, we can move in further. Do it then.
Moving to designated position.
Alright, it looks like we have a little bit of a zombie situation going on. And boy, am I lucky that missed. He doesn't have like those really ridiculous pistol perks yet. Okay, Sparky. Okay, Sparky. Yes. That sounds good to me. You move. Well, long story short, the fuck away.
Heading out.
Sparky actually needs cover as well, so. Take a shot at that first. That took care of that little threat we had. Alright. Now he's still in cover from that direction, so. Slothporn, can you move anywhere that would help? You wouldn't get anywhere this turn, but otherwise you could. Cover there looks great for luring out more enemies, which I don't want to do. So, going from here, hope for the best.
Taken care of. Could be something on this one.
Excellent. Just in a little recorder. You know, I haven't been upgrading, putting any upgrades on my weapons anyway.
Move,
which may explain why I'm not getting upgrades on my weapons.
No need to ask twice.
Alright, where can you go? No, I was initially, as you remember, considering going up there, but since then I'm ready to change my mind. Since then, even.
Position confirmed.
Can you take that nest over there? Good.
Go, go, go!
Doesn't seem to give you eyes on anything, but.
Moving on target location.
Oh, that's the building we want. Then we will have eyes on them soon enough, but this little nest they just chose, it won't help at all. Alright. Let's get these people.
Location confirmed.
Nicely waiting for some.
Advent troops spotted.
Contact! Okay, yeah, that's exactly what I was looking for, but I wasn't hoping to actually find it this quickly. I knew their health bars were around there, so, you know. It comes as no surprise that we did locate them, but. I was still hoping for a little bit of a delay in that. Okay, you take that cover there. Come on. Hey. There.
Heading out.
Good.
Got it covered.
Took a multitude of clicks I wasn't really satisfied with his reaction to that. Don't do anything stupid.
Everything spinning.
Alright, yeah, that's not stupid, but I'm not exactly happy with it either.
I can't move! Sure.
That's the only one you can get? Ah, I'll take it. That'll give everyone else time to handle everything else, but you know. Nope, never mind. Okay. Sparky, you could technically move up further.
Moving to designated position.
And then take that shot.
Missed.
Despite his terrible choice of cover, he somehow still survived.
Heading there now.
Okay, you take Matt's salt cover. Take the shot. Same percentage. But with an actual hit. So I'll
Target
take it.
Down. Running dry.
If only you could actually hit with this. Or if only you could actually reach him, but you're disoriented, so you cannot.
Digging in.
So yeah, digging in seems like the most valuable option there. You'll overwatch, and you will need to get closer. So you two would have a chance to get personal.
On the move.
Because he hasn't had a kill yet. We need to change that. Let's be fair, Leary's probably gonna steal that kill. Thank you, zombies.
I'm doing something.
Alright, reload.
Ready to rock.
Right. You could eyes an enemy, but that won't help here, will it? No. Okay, you move there. Kick the fucking door in. That's a start.
That's it, I'm out.
Okay, you. Where are you, Rizzo? I need you to move there.
Headed there now.
Let's see if you can take that shot. 35% chance, so. See if you can take that shot. Yeah, that's not much better. Try this instead. I wanted to get the kill, you know. You did! Good. That means you get a promotion. Oh, you already had an enter promotion. Never mind. Oh no, you hadn't. Alright, well, you disoriented guy, you just go ahead and rush the thing, you know. We need it down. As quick as possible, really.
Moving out.
The fact is, I know there's currently no longer more enemies on the map. That may change. So I want you to. What do you mean you cannot melee attack the thing?
Okay,
walk up to it. You see it now, right? Okay, well, throw an axe at it then. I'm gonna pretend you hit it, melee. I actually threw an axe at it. Well, who cares? Shoot a bolt into it as well. Yeah, do it. Yeah. That's how you do things. The mission is complete.
Confirmed. Mission accomplished.
And for a change, Operation Tekken actually did go, you know, flawlessly, apparently. I think I made mistakes. Well, I guess I could have done worse ones. No one got injured, so that's a start. No one died, so that's really good.
Morale is sure to be high after an operation like that. Great work, Commander.
Indeed, look. He can have... Yeah, he can shadow step because that sounds really useful. Especially since he's our melee ranger. Odd enough. You could do combat protocol, I guess. But on the other hand, medical protocol is in general more handy. Okay. Now that's the one I want. That's meh. But this is really handy. For when you just got like a dozen people surrounding you and you need them dead fast. Oh, and you're gonna be our new heavy weapons guy. Good, because I'm not gonna be around on most missions because my will is shit. And Matt gets to be another sniper. No, I don't need this many snipers. I could do with another ranger there. Alright. That's cool.
Excellent work, Commander.
That's cool.
Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
Have I actually tried to stop building a tank?
Located the site where Big Sky took off from. No immediate signs of activity. Hold on. Might have something. It's a weak signal on an open channel.
Region are of particular concern. All attempts should be made.
Is that Valen? Haven't had any signs of her since we lost HQ. Commander, if there's any chance she or Big Sky are still alive, we have to get down there.
Okay. Yeah, alright. That sounds cool and all, but those sounds risky because that's like the Alien Hunters DLC related stuff. Because that's really, really dangerous actually. But on the other hand, this is not a mission yet, so it might be okay. Time to make friends! Hello! Yes, let us send the most default-looking person to talk to people.
New objective added.
Commander, we've established contact with the local resistance and we're ready to move on the alien black site on your order. Advent's been keeping this facility a closely guarded secret. We should make sure our troops are ready for a tough fight before we send them out there.
We're making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings.
Good, good. Okay. Let's scan this and hope it's not a mission
I've
yet.
Made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Alright, let's assign new research then. Magnetic weapons aren't actually gonna take too long now. And if I do a stun lancer autopsy, it's not gonna help me at all because I have axes and I don't think axes can be upgraded. Alright, let's go with magnetic weapons then.
Work begins immediately, Commander.
Having new weapons would be great. Oh, also we can...
Commander, we can now construct radio relays in any region where we've made contact with the local resistance.
Yeah, that's also something we should do, but first of all, proving ground is something we need. Do power relays still have, like, an adjacency bonus? Where's, like, the... Exposed power coils are there and there. Alright, now. Won't be able to access those just yet. Guerrilla Tactics School is something I need, to be fair.
Commander, we pushed our current power systems to
and
limit.
Then a power relay here would be handy. There,
which means we can't expand our facilities further.
Alright, let's continue with this.
There are a number of unusual energy signatures permeating this area, Commander. I'm seeing power fluctuations, intense heat, some psionic activity, all signs of a possible conflict. We should move quickly.
Commander, you and I both know what Valen meant to our operation. She was our chief scientist, one of our most valuable assets. With your permission, I'd like to lead this operation personally. I was able to get you out of Advent's clutches. Maybe I can do the same for her.
Alright, okay, then we're gonna try that next time. Let's hope no one... Well, let's hope not everyone dies. So, yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you then.